Oh, it's working, babe. Let's go fishing.
Here we are, Lake Dardanelle. We're just right along the road right here, right by the exit. So, yeah, we're fishing, nothing special. Just doing regular live bait, night crawlers, worm, bobber, that sort of thing. We're just gonna see if we can pull something out of here. I know there's a lot of fish to pull, so stay tuned. Yeah, so you're gonna watch this fish? You got your seat? All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, let's go fishing. Ready?
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. I don't know what we can all see. We got the GoPro 5 session going on right now.
Whoa.
Careful, you.
If I can make a living walking in the woods, you can bet I'm sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field.
I don't know what kind of fish it is. It's gotta be anything.
If I can make a nickel, I'll be turning them bass. Never worry about the price.
It's gonna be a monster. Feel it? It's gonna be a monster.
There,
look at him check that line. Look at him check that line.
Fishing and loving every day. That's a prayer the country boy prays. I thank God he made me this way. I'm fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning.
Here he goes, bigger room for it.
Late in the evening.
Little bugger.
You get dirt.
He's probably a little crappie or something.
It's an alligator. Alligator snapping turtle.
Let's fix this guy a little bit.
Oh my gosh.
Did you see that? See the size of it? Did you see the size of it?
Woo!
It's enormous! Danger!
Here we go. Ready, guys?
Danger!
Calling me Danger Dan. Here we go. Dangerous little fish. Careful, there's dangerous little fish in here.
Oh, Crikey! He's huge! Crikey's a monster! Look at that! Oh my gosh! Look at that little booger! He's humongous!
Whoa!
Absolutely crazy!
Whoa. Let's go see Chloe's reaction to the little fish. Hey, at least we didn't get swamped, huh?
It's a pan fry fish. Look at that.
I can make a living.
Crikey.
Walking in
look
the
at all
woods.
That meat!
Look at that. I'm sitting pretty good.
Look at all that meat!
Looking at a field.
Look at the size of it!
Whoa!
Look at the size of it!
Never worry about the price of
Chloe, look at the size of it! Look at its teeth! Whoa!
Hunting, fishing, loving every day.
It's not no
that's
you get
a prayer
caught in
the
bones can get caught in the throat. The bones can get caught in the throat.
Look at the size of it! What is that?
Nah.
Look at the size of it.
Late
yeah,
in the
but
evening,
we'll be sitting out for probably a while.
Look at the size of it, Chloe.
It's a it's not a baby. It's a it's technically a crappie. It's you can use it as bait.
Whoa.
This is a bait fish.
Whoa.
It's for bait fishing. Yeah, it's like. Well, no. That means for keeping it. You can use them as bait for catching bigger fish. Yeah.
Hey, you! Look at the size. They don't get any. These fish,
this is a full grown fish, actually.
Yeah, look at the size of it. Look at the size of it, dog. Look at the size of that fish. Check it, look. Look at the size of it.
What do you think, babe? Do you want to use it for bait somewhere else? Did you want to like go to the park and use this as bait? Did you want to go like down to the park and use this as bait? Dardanelle Park? Alright, we're going to use you as bait!
We're gonna go ahead and we got him in the bucket. We're gonna use him for a bigger fish. We're gonna go to the Dardanelle State Park.
Dardanelle State Park.
Are you recording?
Yeah, stay tuned.
Terrain. Can you see it? Wow. US, what does that say? 16
This is up something.
1632 something or other. It's kinda cool. Yeah, beautiful area. Yeah, Marie and I are planning on living out here probably someday. You know, we want to get a nice house out here. Right next to the lake. Foxwood Village. Having barbecues. Over there. Yeah, they got some money out here. What do you think, babe? Arkansas, they got some money. Some people have some money. The bait store. Look at that. There's my boat. I bought that boat. Everybody around here also has like really expensive cars and stuff. I guess it's just cheaper because the price of cars is so high here. Even used cars are really high, so people just say opt to buy just like a new car. Because it makes sense. Everything runs off of Kelley Blue Book, unlike California. Everything.
Mommy wants
to
show.
You want to show?
No, Mommy has it.
Mommy has it?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, yeah.
Mommy has it.
It's
like view. Fishing worm. Do you want to touch? It's okay. It's just
a rubber.
It's like a toy for fish. It's a toy for fish. Fishing worm. So, okay. Lake Dardanelle on the other side. This is the park. They do events, fireworks, all this other stuff. We caught a catfish over there once. We also caught a drum. It's a big old white fish. Drum. Hey, here you go. Nobody around here really eats the drum, but here's the thing. I hear if you cook them right, they're really good. But I guess that goes, anything with enough seasoning is really good. Sounds good. All right, let's do this. Number one. Does that mean the fish in here, you got a 50-50 chance of pulling a fish that's got six eyeballs? Nah, I'm just kidding. It's clean. Clean water comes from there. Clean. All right, let's do it. Right over here, I've seen a tail move. Big one. So, I mean, I only have a little setup right now, but we'll see. We'll see if we can just, like, get them to bite and see how big you really are. If I can set the hook, be a fun fight. Little 6-pound test over here. You know what I mean? Well, that's moving around like crazy, isn't it? Let me take back some spinach. Like I said, see if we can take back some spinach. Ooh. Well, so much for that. A little flip move. Got myself caught up. Let's take a look. Oh yeah, of course you're gonna catch on to everything, aren't you? Aren't you? Oh. Lucky. Okay. No more flip moves. Let's just see if. Hopefully we can get him to come out of his little hole right there. I'm only casting sideways now, people. There we go. That's where I want it. Right there. Mm-hmm. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. There's a turtle. Should we catch a turtle? There's your turtle there. Probably all turtles. You're just gonna catch a turtle. It's like, how did the Ninja Turtle start off? Here we go, I'll show you. Starts off with a hook and a 6-pound test line. And a nuclear plant. There we go.
Ooh.
I just got this feeling that I'm gonna get myself some turtle. Spinach! Oh! Told you to get some spinach. Look at that. I'm gonna have to go up a little higher. I think I'm going down too low. Strong to the finish because we got some seaweed. Flip Popeye the Sailor Man. It's like the Asian version of Popeye the Sailor Man. He eats seaweed. All right. Maybe we could catch a turtle. What a fine turtle. What a fine turtle. What a catch a fine turtle. What a catch a fine turtle. All that darn spinach. All right, hold on. We're gonna catch more spinach. We didn't want to catch spinach. Gee, minute Christmas. Bigger fishing here. Decided not to use him as bait. We're gonna go have some lunch. There he goes. Hey, buddy. Here. Okay, hold on. Here. Sorry. Oh, you're so dirty. Here's your new home. Go make plenty of babies. Go make bait. Go make us more bait. All right. See where the girls are. Some sandwiches.
Whoa!
There they are.
Whoa!
And a nuclear plant.
Mm-hmm. And Bab. Baby, it's time for your beautiful
close-up. Now, here's a beautiful close-up. Beautiful close-up. Hey, your doggy. Hey, your doggy. Oh, my doggy.
Looking at a field downwind. If I could make a nickel off of turning them bass, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. That's a prayer the country boy prays. I thank God he made me this way. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing, and loving every day.
Fudge, dude.